Hello all. Have you seen vmware in grayed out stage when you are trying to migrate the VM? Here is the solution. First I will show you the step-by-step procedure, and later I will show you troubleshooting video. Please do not skip the video and watch it carefully.